simplify 3 plus 2 to the third power times 8 minus 3. The order of operations tells us to complete what's inside the parentheses first. So we write 3 plus 2 to the third power times 8 minus 3 gives us 5. Next, the order of operations tells us to simplify the expressions with exponents. So we write 3 plus 2 to the third power is equal to 8 times 5. Next, the order of operations tells us to complete all multiplication before addition. Therefore, we have 3 plus 8 times 5 gives us 40. Completing the addition leaves us with 43.